Hello everyone, it's Adam here and it's Wednesday, so that must mean one thing. It's time for another Wednesday Workout of the Week video tutorial. For today's workout, we have a 6 exercise plyometric circuit. We're going to go for 10 reps each exercise, and we're aiming to get through 3 to 5 rounds, depending on your fitness level.
Your first exercise is an Aztec push-up. So from a press-up position, explode upwards and try and touch your toes. Next exercise is depth jumps. So starting from a medium-high step, you're going to walk off and then jump as high as you can, aiming to minimize your contact time with the ground and get as much height as possible. Try and jump straight upwards using the force in the calves and not forwards. Exercise 3 is an inverted row with the hand release. So from an inverted row position, we're going to elevate the feet and from here explode upwards, trying to remove the hands from the bar on every rep. Next up we have tuck jumps. So from a comfortable standing position, explode upwards, lift the knees as high as you can. Medicine ball slam is next. So keeping the core nice and strong, hold the ball up nice and high and just drive it into the ground as hard as possible. Be careful to keep the back upright and not lean forward when you do this one. Last one for the routine is a set of Beck's burpees. So this is just like a normal burpee, except instead of jumping upwards, we're going to jump forwards as far as possible.
We need to be careful when doing plyometrics exercises because there is a greater risk of injury compared with some other training methods. So if you have any lower body or lower back injuries, perhaps this week's Wednesday workout isn't for you. Alright guys. Have fun with it. We'll see you next time.